One thing that I always tell law enforcement, criminals are smart, right? They're incentivized to innovate so that they don't go to jail. But what's lacking in the space was two things. There's a growing number of those in industry who realize that this is inevitable. Nowhere close to what people think. It's not majority, it's not even like half, it's really, you know, below 10%. A lot of people have a misunderstanding of an NFT, and more importantly, you know, what they're buying when they buy an NFT. Because this means potentially developers sitting at their own home building DeFi platforms could become, you know, entities that need to be regulated. So I'm hopeful that FATF will not take such drastic measures. Mm-hmm. And, you know, as someone who's been in this space for a long time, you can probably imagine I didn't have a lot of fans in the early days.